Welcome back to the playoffs. This semifinal tournament matchup features the Texas Tech Red Raiders and the Florida Gators. You're watching EA's NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick along with my co-host, Kyle Peterson.
Mike, Johnny Rosenblatt Stadium is the home of college baseball.
The sophomore is starting tonight. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a change, a hook, a slide ball, and a two-seamer. Number six is up next. Now we're underway with the first pitch. And the batter swings and misses, so we're underway. Missed on a fastball at the letters. Struck him out. Let's take a look at the home team's defense. Florida has a very solid infield. They'll make the plays when they have to.
Yeah, that's why it's so important to be in the right position. Scouting report important for this infield. They put him in the right spot. They really do things well.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. Hit toward the shortstop. Throw to first, flips it to first for the out. Hess is at first today. He'll be batting cleanup. Number four is digging in. Ball down low with the fastball. Up high, missed with a fastball. There's a grounder to the right side. And the out. The junior is starting tonight.
He certainly is, Mike. He's got a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seamer.
Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Number 11 is catching tonight. He'll bat sixth. Hits this one towards short. Over to first. In time to make the play. The Red Raiders have an outfield group with fairly solid arm strength.
Pretty solid outfield and pretty decent arms. They're gonna get to most balls you think they will, and that in between chance.
This one is hit hard. The runner going for two. Vaughn is aboard with a two bagger. Ball to right field. And they score the first run of the game. Throw to third.
It's extra bases right off the bat. You can see the hitter thinking triple. Speed never slumps, and he's just 90 feet away from home plate.
Fly ball toward right. And a run will come in to score. That's in time for the out, so a run comes home. It's 2-0.
Down. Cross the one in field. Outfield hit two.
This ball's headed for the gap in the left center. He'll round first. He's aboard with a two-out double. And the inning is over. Florida scores two, but strands one. We'll go to the top half. It's 2-0. Breaking ball down the middle. Ground ball to first. He dives and caught it. He's out of there. Grounder hit to the shortstop. On to first and two gone. Number 30 is up next. A fly ball. It's a 1-2-3 inning. After 1.5, it's 2-0. Number 21 is digging in. Swung through, the changeup away. Foul tipped. That foul caught the catcher. There's a routine fly ball. Makes the catch for the first out. A fly ball. He should be able to get to this. Now two outs. Fastball missed outside. High fly ball to right field. The right fielder moving under it now. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. With two innings played, it's 2-0. Number 24 is up next. And retires the batter for the out. Turner is digging in. One out here in the third. Line drive to the right side. And the out. Breaking ball over the plate for a strike. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Throw to first. He's out. After 2.5, it's 2-0. Toward left. Gets through, and the batter has a single. He comes up and throws. Wise is aboard with a two-bagger. That one's off the fists and fouled out of play. Popped up. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 32 is up next.
Here we go, one out.
Pop up into shallow right field. What a catch. And the out. Fouled away. There's a fly ball. The runner will try to score. Here's the throw. Lowe is on with an RBI double. A runner at second. It's 3-0. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. That's the end of the inning. Florida scores one and strands another. And we'll go to the top of the fourth. It's 3-0. That's a strike on the inner half with the fastball. Catches the inside corner for a strike with the change. Number 37 is going to be tough to beat if he keeps this up.
He's really been in command of this when he hasn't given up any runs yet.
Hits a shallow left. He's out. Hit to the left side. That ball was hit on the button, but right at the third baseman. That foul caught the catcher. Swing and a miss.
Oh.
Misses outside, a fastball. A ground ball headed for the hole. One out. Fly ball to left field. Drops in front of the fielder. The runner on his way to second. Number six is 0-for-1 today. Hit to the third baseman, two gone. Number three is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Fly ball not hit well. The center fielder with a good jump. That will put an end to the inning. Florida leaves a man on second and will go to the top of the fifth. It's 3-0. Fastball right down the pipe.
Oh.
The change misses downstairs.
Two.
Breaking ball at the top of the zone for a strike. Fastball inside, 2-2. Number 37 is in total control on the mound.
working ahead and pitching down in the zone. He hasn't given up a run yet.
Grounder to the right of first. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Breaking ball misses away. Line drive right side. Two outs. Number 30 is 0-for-1 today. Two gone. Popped up. That retires the side. After 4.5, it's 3-0. The Gators have their 1, 2, and 3 hitters coming up. Hit right to the third baseman.
One down.
Nobody on base and one gone. There's a ground ball up the middle. He makes the big turnaround first. The sophomore is aboard with a double. The runner moves to second, and there's one away. Number 32 is up next.
Here we go. Play one. Play four.
Makes the grab for out number two. Double play.
Great execution on that double play to get two big outs.
With 5 innings played, it's 3-0. Number 24 is digging in. Breaking ball bends too low for a ball. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. On the ground to first. And the out. Turner is now open.
That's one out. Here we go.
On the ground to right. Fouled outside first. Guide to left, hangs in the air long enough for a play, makes the grab for out number two. Number 22 is up next.
Here we go. Three out.
Two out, nobody on. In the air to shallow left, that retires the side and keeps the no-no intact. With 5.5 innings played, it's 3-0. Foul back. He hits a liner back up the middle. Lowe is on with a base hit. Number 5 is 1-for-2 today with a double. There's a strike on a changeup. No balls and one strike. Hit out to right. He'll try for third. He'll try to make it home. The senior is aboard with a two-bagger. Runners move to second and third, and there's nobody out. Number 11 is digging in. A strike is called. There's a fly ball. And it will score a run. The junior is on with a single. A runner at first, nobody out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. High fly ball to right field. He's out. Over to first. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. The ball hit out to left. Fly ball and the left fielder moving over just off the edge of his glove. That's the first error of the ball game. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers.
Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
Hard hit, a long fly ball. It bounces away. So two runs score. It's 7-0. The Red Raiders are making a substitution. Number 20 is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Vaughn is up next. It was gone when it left the bat.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat, but it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
That's the first home run of the game. Ground ball toward first. The runner will go for two. The throw to second, and he'll walk into second with a stand-up double. A swing and a miss and an off-speed pitch, 0-1. Fly to straightaway center field. That's the end of the inning. Florida leaves a man on second with three innings remaining. It's 9-0.
It's a great inning. They tack on a few more. Now that lead just a little more comfortable.
Hits a shallow left. Makes the catch for the first out. Number two is 0-for-2 today.
What a win.
Hits a shallow left. Two gone. Number four is digging in. Ground ball to the second baseman. Throw to first. That retires the side and keeps the no-hitter going. With 6.5 innings down, it's 9-0. Number five is up next. Hits a shallow left. And there's the winning run at first. hit on the ground toward the second baseman. He's out of there. That one will go down as a fielder's choice.
Ready for two. One down.
Ground ball up the middle. That's two outs. That's the end of the inning on the double play.
It's great execution on that double play to get two big outs.
With seven innings played, it's 9-0. He hits a grounder to the third baseman. Over to first and on to first for the out. Number 17 is 0-for-2 today. It's one out in the eighth. Ground ball to first. Two down in the inning. Breaking ball outside off of the plate. In the air to left. The left fielder moving under it. That retires the side and keeps the no-hitter going. After 7.5, it's 9-0. Grounds towards short, on to first, one gone here in the inning. The freshman comes to the plate.
Yeah, let's go. We got one down.
Fly ball, shallow center field. He's on with a single. There's a lazy fly to right field, and the right fielder is there. Vaughn is 3-for-4 today with two doubles. Hits a shallow center. With that hit, it gives his team a chance to score a two-out run. Number 32 is up next. This one lofted to straightaway left. The fielder is able to come in under it. With one inning to go, it's 9-0. Number 24 is digging in. Gobbles that one up. Throw to first. One out. Number 8 is 0-for-2 today. Nobody on base and one gone. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Number 22 is up next.
Hey, two down out here.
And a breaking ball in for a strike. Swing and a miss on the fastball away. And that's the ball game. Number 37 is having a sensational game. He struck out 4 and hasn't walked anyone. The final score, the Florida Gators 9, the Texas Tech Red Raiders 0.
It was really a one-sided ball game, and we thought it would be tight. Two teams that are very evenly matched, but in the end, it really was a one-sided affair.
That'll do it for another GameCast of EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick. So long, everyone.
Thanks for playing, everybody. Have a good day.